Hi friends, in this video we'll see how to do this kind of AI enhanced video in a simple way without having to pay money or use a confusing tool like Stable Diffusion. This is done by using Kaiber AI. Earlier it used to be free, but now it's paid. But even then you don't have to pay money, you just need to have a credit card. It gives you a 7 days trial version and gives you a 30 credit that you can use to generate a video. So you need a video where you can stop at a frame and that frame will be picked up by the AI. So for that, you need to create an image from that video. To create an image from that video on Premiere Pro, you can go to that video, keep the cursor on the timeline, have that selected and press on this export frame. It will create an image and store in a particular folder. This file you can use in Kaiber AI to generate the video. Now, once this file is generated, head towards Kaiber AI. Create a video. You'll be asked to select a plan. Select monthly billing. Don't select yearly billing. Select monthly billing and select this $5 per month plan. Once you select, it'll ask you to enter credit card. It'll not be charged. You have 7 days trial version, but you'll get 30 credits. 30 credits, you can create up to 3 videos of 8 to 9 seconds. Create a video that you just saw of 8 seconds. You need 8 credits. 1 second for each credit. To create a transform video like this you are seeing on the screen, where a video gets transformed into different art form, for that you need 5 credits per second. If you are making 10 second video, then you need 50 credits. For that you will have to buy credits. It's not possible with the 30 credits free that they give. Once you create the video, make sure you create all 3 or 4 videos, use all the 30 credits. Once you use up all your 30 credits, you can go to account and cancel your billing so that your credit card doesn't get billed. This way you would have generated the video for free. Now to start with, upload the file that you created. This is my file. Go to continue to prompt. Now if you want your video to transition into something like cyberpunk futuristic city, then you can tap here. If you want a beautiful sunset painting or a secret garden, then you can select whatever you like. Click on continue. And here you can select steampunk, whichever you feel would look good for you, you can select and click on continue. Here it's saying the credit cost will be 8 credits. Now the duration is 8, that's why the credit cost will also be 8. If you want to increase it to 10 seconds or 30 seconds, then the number of credits will be more. I'll tell you how to buy credits also, in case if you want. There's one zoom in option, you can go through any of this option, experiment if you want. But I have kept zoom in and click on generate. Once it's generated, it might take up to 30 seconds to 1 minute. If the server is really busy, then it can take up to 1 hour. Once it's generated, you can go to my videos. It'll have all your videos. If you run out of credit, you can buy credit without having to upgrade your plan. Then you can go to grid packs, buy individual credits. If you increase the number of credits, it'll show the total price. Can buy 300 credits, that's good enough to experiment with transform feature and pay $4.5. You can also do the same with the transform feature. The transform videos will look like this, where an existing video will be modified to look like the prompts you have fed to the AI. For that you have to upload a file. As I said, 5 credits will be taken for each second. So if it's a 10 second video, 50 credits will go off. Click on continue, select the type of transformation you want. Again, a futuristic cyberpunk city will look good. Click on continue, it's showing us the credit cost. Total credit cost for this video will be 55. You can type your own prompt here or you can select from the available option. Click on continue and it will generate the video for you within an hour. As simple as that, this is how most of the people are making videos on TikTok and Instagram that are going viral. This used to be free, that's why you saw many of the videos, but now it's paid because the load on server is very high, as it keeps saying here. Hope you like this video. For more such videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in another video soon. Till then, have a nice time. Bye.